If you love necklaces, you may be a big fan of pearls. Pearls have been a symbol of elegance and class for centuries, from maharajas to queens to celebrities. As you know, pearls come from a living sea creature, the oyster. But have you ever thought why does an oyster make pearls? You might be surprised to know that it's an immune response designed to protect the oyster. Natural pearls form when some kind of an irritant, usually a small organism or a food particle, enters into the soft body of an oyster. So to protect itself, the oyster covers the irritant with a coating called nacre. This coating is also known as the mother of pearl. Over time, the oyster applies layers of nacre composed of calcium carbonate and conchiolin protein that eventually forms the beautiful pearl. Who would have thought the immune response of a mollusk could result in something so pretty?